fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
Oh my god. I thought I broke it. And because he started saying something else. But no. They decided to say the same thing. Anyway, guys, HypnotikLich will bring you back with another wonderful episode of Ghost Recon Wildlands. And we are going intel hunting.
I'll drive.
We have to get the intel.
All right, let's roll.
Know where to do next. And I'm in the city, right next to intel. Yeah, it's almost like that was planned. I'll go ahead and stop right here.
We got company. Stay sharp.
It says we got company, but we don't really have company. There's no one here.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by the dump.
Ooh. Yeah. Why not? I'm here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. We've got some accounting records for Santa Blanka Cash Vault in Barvechos.
All we have to do is rob it and pin the blame on our good friend Pulpo. Sounds easy enough, right? Is it ever?
Hack, this is Nomad, calling from Barvechos.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nidia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool till we call you. Be ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash.
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
I assume that means comrades. All right. And while we're at it, going up there, we'll hit up this intel too. I need to find another vehicle, because I actually got lost.
Okay, we're still good.
Hey, hey.
Hola. ¿Cómo está?
Bien, gracias, ¿y tú? Alright. Up here to the main road, and take a right. Really? Can't climb that? Climb everything else I tell you to. That's redrawn line.
We're good to go.
Oh, mag.
Drone is up.
Probably not as bad as I'm thinking.
Marking a captain. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
We got a mounted weapon. I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Ready. Call the shot. Got one.
Yeah, and I'm all.
All clear, all clear.
Yeah, all clear.
I heard a Sicario over here, over by the checkpoint.
I'll take that vehicle when I leave.
Got a shipping schedule for those convoys of cash coming from Banco de Barvechos.
Should make it easy to cull one from the herd, then drop the loot off at Pulpo's garage.
If Bowman leaks that truck's location to Nidia, we can sit back and watch things fall apart.
Okay. Sounds good to me also. There's our two missions. Ooh. That truck. Right next to there. This vault. Sounds like it's going to be a pain in the butt. So. Where am I at? There.
Steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage.
Man, Nitty and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other much.
Okay.
They're naturally suspicious of each other.
Hey, look, they're saying something different this time
we
when I fast travel.
Suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war. Holt, what's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps to seal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
We could get after it. And another time. I don't care about the food truck.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Engage targets. Shit balls. Nitty and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war. Holt, what's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke?
Oh, what? Oh my god, I spawned way down here. Why would it spawn me way down there? You know, you see that mission?
Hides millions.
That's
and launder cash
for. Come on.
Man, Nitty and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other much.
Yeah, I get it.
They're naturally
they like
suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war.
Move.
Holt, what's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale.
Crossed.
Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
Something else I noticed is that there's more and more rebels, the more and more rebel ops missions you do. So it's definitely a good thing to do those. There's like three of them right here. Like, perfect. Oh.
Drone is airborne.
We got a mounted weapon.
I'm gonna try and do this as stealthily as I can.
Got another tango.
I got a third.
Tangos are marked. What's the word? Target marked.
Roger. Target acquired.
Target lost.
Copy. Target marked.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Ready to fire. That's one down. Hey, we're good.
Yeah, I know we're good. We're an elite, non-existent team of badasses. I'd hope you could make those shots. Oh, helicopter, go away. Yeah, so there's an alarm.
Target carrying submachine guns. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Spotting another tango.
Who can I mark from up here? How about that?
I got eyes on a mountain, and baby makes three. I've got
that
eyes on a captain.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Just spotted one with some... The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Right there.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
decide to sit in the car.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
And we got one more guy. Thinking in the back of that.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
There. Alright, so that's the next group of people. You're not really a threat.
Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Three.
Roger that. Target marked. Say the word.
Where did he go?
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
He's dead.
One narco, right by the container. Chopper incoming. I got a Sicario with a minigun. Over by the parking area.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Target's marked. Just
Roger.
Say the word.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot. Target is down.
Banks in sight.
Look at us, taking down Banks like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. We got a few Sicarios here. Inside the building.
It's working out.
Narcos. That was there, inside the building.
I don't even need to go in the building. I don't know why I'm messing around with it. The guy I want is way down here.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. Inside the bank. Seeing two narcos close to that nasty looking dump.
I only need to get that guy.
Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner.
Tell me where.
Close to the drone jammer. All right, breathe easy.
Easy, Kamina.
Pinche cabrón.
Nitty has been nothing but a thorn in your side and a gun to your head. Give us the access codes to her vault, and Pulpo will make sure she goes away.
Pulpo? Chingao. Okay, está bien. The codes are yours. Por aquí hay algo culero, así que alertas.
Flores hides millions in laundered cash and...
This is Nomad. Track out the access codes. You got rebel forces ready?
To make a withdrawal of hundreds of millions of Bolivia. Of course.
Wait for a signal. Nomad out.
Oh, hello. You mind? Trying to do a mission here. You don't mind? Hello. No more alarms, thank you. Who the hell's shooting minigun?
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Get ready, fire. Si te mueves, estás muerto. ¿Entiendes?
Area.
Watch your fields of fire.
Well, this isn't that bad. Can't see anything. Thank you. This is the vault in here.
Ooh. Target eliminated.
Hello. No, oh, they're all gone.
Helicopter, get down.
And
that's one down.
No, we're not. No.
We got a chopper coming in.
Oh no, a chopper. Oh no, chopper. Come on. Next. Next. Be next.
Kill confirmed.
Frag out. Get some. The rebels to do a recon of the area.
Transmitting intel on enemy positions.
Tell you, doing those rebel ops missions early on. That was nice. Really? Back here. All right, guys, this is gonna be the end of this episode. It ran a little bit long, I know. Well, I guess longer than the other ones, and I wasn't able to do the two missions per episode that I wanted to do. But I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace. Sicarios are down, and you boys are clear.